on this 4-hour job, guys, you can see that we are moving in this channel. This channel is earning somewhere around $63,000. Yes, we broke the 60 level. Now we can go to the 63K level. Maybe have a pullback to the bottom of that channel. Yes, don't freak out. I know that bottom is around 55K. It's a huge drop. I don't see this happening. I'm just making this channel so I see where could be the top. Maybe we will break the top of this channel and we will take it all the way to 70K, guys. Like I said on the video yesterday on MM Crypto's channel, I believe we could go to 70K. Then see that pullback, maybe 30%, like a 20K pullback to 50K before we have that last push all the way up to 100K. Or maybe we do the copy of 2013. Check this chart, then you don't understand what I mean with the copy of 2013. This one, bam, you can see in 2013, we grew above the logarithmic growth curve, the midline. We pulled above it, then we came back to the 21MA. And then we had a second run all the way up to the top of the logarithmic growth curve. Now we are doing the same. We went above this midline of the logarithmic growth curve. Maybe we'll pull back to the 21MA and then have the second run or continue this run. We all don't know, but you always need to be prepared for all those scenarios. Really cool chart. Then I have another chart, this one. Bam! This chart, you can see how the Bitcoin price performed after the halving. The first bull run, the blue line, that was 92 times after the halving. The second one is this red line. That one is 30 times after the halving. And now the white line is the current bull run after the halving. And we are only at 6.6. And we are performing in between of the last two performances, like in between 90 and 30. So maybe we will go to 40 or 50. That means 50 times the price of the halving would give us an end result of 50 times like 10K or something. That would end up at 400,000. If we go 30 times, it will be 300,000. If we underperform and we only go 20 times, it will still be $200,000 that will be the top of the bull run. Really cool charts. Let's now jump into that part where we visited the school yesterday and where we brought the donation so you can see how far we are already with the school. I will skip the news because I will do a live today. And in the live today in Dutch, we will talk about the news, and in the live tomorrow in English, we will talk about the news. Today, only the price and the school project. Bam!
Since you took the time to watch this video till the end, you can access some of my paid courses for free today. You just need to look for the link in the description that says, Free, Private, Access. Once you click on that link, you will see an access webpage. All you need to do to gain free access to the private membership club is type in 7654. You can then join my internet marketing membership club for free. I also listed some other very useful information below. Thanks for taking the time to watch this video and don't forget to like and click the notification bell to get updates. Okay, until next time, take care.